What you're about to watch is a news parody. Its stories are not fact-checked, its reporters are not real journalists, and its opinions are not fully thought through.
The semester is winding down, which often means students start to lose their determination and focus. Speaking of which, since neither of the Red Report's correspondents bothered to contact anyone for a live interview this week, Anthony Gosch is now live in the muck with Levi Gutz to talk about something. Anthony?
Live correspondent or journalist extraordinaire? Tonight we will find out as we talk to Levi Gutz, our very own live correspondent. Levi?
Hey.
So, what do you enjoy about being a live correspondent?
Oh, well, I really enjoy the people I get to talk to and what they bring to the table and, you know, just that one-on-one conversation. I really enjoy that.
Okay, Levi, now let's get real here. What don't you like about being live correspondent?
Well, you know, I only have a couple things I don't like. I mean, I hate it when people ramble on and just keep on going and going about, you know, whatever they're talking about, and they just make this big old long speech about it, and I'm like, hey, we're trying to keep it a short interview, but no, they just keep on going and going and going, and it sometimes gets really, really frustrating because I'm trying to do, you know, my job here and conduct a short little interview, but they just make it so difficult. And when people grab the microphone and try and, you know, do whatever they want with it, and I'm like, no, that's my job. I'm trying to do this interview, and I'm trying to do the best I can with what I have.
And there you have it. Live correspondent. Live from the muck. I'm Anthony Gosch.
As mentioned earlier in the Red Report, we have no live guests this week. Levi Gutz has calmed down from his previous live shot and is now interviewing Anthony Gosch about the trials and tribulations of being a live correspondent. Levi?
All right, we're here live in the muck, and I'm here to talk with Anthony Gosch about being a live correspondent. Thank you so much for being with us. So, what would you say is your favorite part about being a live correspondent?
Well, gosh, I don't know, probably interviewing people and getting the good news out to the USD community about some things, you know?
Very good. And then what would you say is your least favorite thing about being a live correspondent?
Oh, goodness. Whew. I think my least favorite thing is that we don't get appreciated enough, you know? Is that we work so hard, you know, sometimes harder than other people, and we just, it's a little segment, and just like, oh yeah, there they are.
Yeah, you're right.
I feel like we don't get the proper respect for this position.
You're absolutely right.
And honestly, man, I think the worst part, though, is that, I don't know, man, I'm gonna miss you, man. This is our last show together.
This is our last show.
I know.
Oh, man. That's depressing.
I know. But hey, man. You want to still hang out Wednesday nights? We could come
Absolutely.
Over with our own lives.
Absolutely.
And film it, and we can make our, like, a fan fiction.
Yeah, we do our own stuff, get our own recognition.
Yeah.
Live from the muck, I'm Levi Gutz.